New at 10 tonight, 12's Joyce Garbaciak takes you inside their Times Square studio and beyond to show you what it takes to get this broadcast on the air.
In the middle of Times Square, before the sun rises, bright light beams from the second floor studio of Good Morning America.
Quiet, please. In five, four, three.
On set, the anchors record the headlines, the camera operators scope out their shots, and by 7 o'clock,
we're live. Here we go, folks.
Good Morning America is on the air.
Good morning, everyone.
Even when the alarm invades my soul at 3:45 every morning, the job itself makes it so easy to get up and get out of bed for.
With 4 months on the job, Josh Elliott is one of the newest members of the GMA team.
To be here and to be a part of this show every day is a blessing.
Stand by, here we come.
Elliott, previously a sports anchor for ESPN, is getting used to rolling with the changing dynamic of morning network news.
To come to this show in particular, where on an average day you could walk down the hallway and pass Henry Kissinger and then Beyonce and then a kangaroo is definitely something that you're not ever really prepared for.
Case in point, this particular Friday.
10 seconds, we're going to show a crowd shot, okay?
After watching part of the show live in the studio and the control room,
we love Milwaukee.
We're told to head outside and quickly catch a cab.
We got one.
To see the rest of the broadcast.
After the morning in the studio, now it's off to Central Park for the last of Good Morning America's summer concert series, today featuring Mary J. Blige.
At these Central Park shows, the anchors welcome the crowd and the frenzy that comes with live concerts.
And you know that once you get out of here, you're not going to hear anything for an hour, so you just go with it.
Go with it and be versatile. Even in a sea of music fans, George Stephanopoulos stops to talk politics.
How much of a player do you think Wisconsin will be in the upcoming presidential contest?
Huge. This whole Midwestern corridor, you go straight up and down the middle of the country from Minnesota, Wisconsin, Iowa. Those states are so key.
Back on stage, just before 9 o'clock, the anchors sign off, wrapping up the bulk of their workday as most Americans start theirs. Joyce Garbaciak, WISN 12 News, New York.